literature. A book. A book with pictures?
No.
A book with ideas. A book with ideas that encapsulate the very idea of the human race. What is that? I don't know, you'll have to read the book.
You can. We've done this before. You know you can. So let's go.
Shut up!
What do you mean by the horror?
The horror. The horror.
No, I got that you said the horror, but what do you mean by the horror?
The horror.
What do you mean by the horror? Do you mean the things you saw in Africa?
De horror. De horror.
Are you referring to the horrors you yourself committed?
De horror. The horror. This is the horror.
I get it. You're repenting. That's what this is all about.
Das horror.
Ah. Oh. This is the
end. Oh. Hello.
My son, you must avenge me.
It's not even a school day.
Hamlet Jr.
Just 5 more minutes.
Okay, but I'm coming back then.
So, Uncle Claudius, How did my dad die?
He didn't.
I hear it was ear poison.
No.
I hear it was ear poison?
Natural causes, I'm sure.
I heard he was murdered.
Did you now?
Yeah. Maybe he was stabbed.
No.
Maybe he was, I don't know, slit-throated.
Doesn't seem likely.
Well, what do you think happened to him?
If I had to guess, it would probably be ear poison. I mean, nothing.
Yeah, the autopsy said there was some poison in his ear.
Did it?
That's it. No. Turn the page on the day
away. Where is?
Because there's sense in what I say. I'm 45th generation Roman. But I don't know him or care when I'm spitting. So return to your sitting position and listen, it's fitting. Oh. And I'm miles ahead and they chase me. Show your face on TV, then we'll see. You can't do half, my crew laughs at your rhubarb and custard verses. You rain down curses, but I'm waving your hearses driving by. Streets riding high with the beats in the sky. All stare, eyes glazed, garage burned down, the fire raised. For 40 days and in 40 ways.
Yeah, boy!
Through the blaze, they see it fade. They see it black, the beam of heat on their faces. Then a figure emerges from the wastage. Eyes transfixed with a piercing gaze.
Oh, Hamlet! Oh, no, Hamlet! Oh, what have I done? Yeah. Oh, no!
Turns white, it all becomes clear. They felt lifted from their fears. They shed tears in the light after 6 dark years. Young bold soldiers. The fire burns, cracks and smoulders. 5 years...
Well, there you have it. Literature in a nutshell. In a box. In a little can. Like a tin can. With a lid that you can put things into. And you can put that into a closet. In the bottom of your closet. And then you can go and open the closet and you can find the tin can. And you can open it and you can look at all these things, and you need them, when you need them most, and you would like to reevaluate them and analyze them. And that is where this comes from. That is where this comes from. That is why things grow, why we love, why we hate so much. This is everything you already knew about literature.